Hey guys, just got done watching the Boston Celtics take care of the Indiana Pacers. It was definitely a hard-fought game. Kemba Walker was in his bag tonight. He was unbelievable. Really good to see him kind of break out here. He's been really struggling all season and had a great game tonight. Played really well. I thought the Celtics came out flat tonight in the first quarter. Indiana came out shooting the ball. They were red hot and the Celtics settled down and they were able to get the victory and we covered. So we improved to 12-11 on the NBA season, back over 500 and be two in a row. So we're going to see if we can get another one. Great game for the Celtics. Good team win. They needed it very badly. They have been really struggling. And like I had said in my lead up video, I just felt that the Celtics were just a little bit better than the Pacers. And they showed it tonight. And the Celtics team is just a completely different team when they play at home for whatever reason. So good to get the win, relieved. Came right down to the last little bit there. Last shot as far as whether or not we were going to cover. So feeling good and looking forward to the challenge tomorrow. So thanks a lot, guys, for watching. Let me know what you think about it, thought about this game in the comments. And we will be in touch again tomorrow. Talk to you soon.